Meet the African elephant, big, with long tusks and ears shaped like Africa. They're split into two types, the bush elephant, found in many places, and the forest elephant, living in dense forests. They spend their days eating grass, fruits, and leaves, and they travel a lot for food and water. They live in groups led by a female. Their exceptional memory is crucial for remembering water sources, migration routes, and complex social relationships within their herds.